Thank you. Now, quickly, go get my patient. Here's what we'll do. I'll need your help. Oh no! They broke my ultrasound device! I can't locate the bullet without it! Please, fix my ultrasound device while I prepare for the operation. Okay, I'll need your assistance. Pass me the things I need in order. Then we can be done in no time. Please, assemble the oxygen mask. There's a breathing mask and an oxygen tank in there. Now, pass me the latex gloves. I'll need the surgical mask. I need to disinfect the wound. Put some alcohol on a cotton ball. She'll be in too much pain if I don't give her anesthesia. Use the syringe to take it out of the ampoule. Give me the scalpel. Okay, we're almost done. Let's sew the wound up. Give me the suture needle. Please, prepare the gauze while I sew up the wound. There's antiseptic, gauze, and a bandage.
Did this to happen. I was only hired to get that skull.
Who's the man who took it? Where can I find him?
His name's Edgar. I don't know much about him, but I do know that he was hiding in the abandoned shopping mall on the edge of town. This will help you find your way to him.
Police are coming. Someone must have called them. Go out the back door. We can't let them find you here.
Don't have much time.
Maya, I'm coming!
Thank you.
Thank you. Amongst the bones of a lost civilization, two young explorers found a mythical item, a skull that could open the door to the Shadow Realm. One of them was after power and ancient knowledge, but the other simply he betrayed his partner so that the riches would all go to him. In the depths of the caved-in tombs, where no one could hear him scream, Edgar was left to die in the darkness.